Hi, this is Julie Harland, and I'm your math gal. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where you can search for any of my videos organized by topic. This is Angles and Triangles Part 2. We're going to be solving this word problem, and we're going to be using the fact that the sum of the measures of the three angles in a triangle is 180 degrees. Here's a word problem involving angles in a triangle, and we have to remember the sum of the three angles in a triangle add up to 180 degrees. All right, so one angle of a triangle is twice the measure of the second angle, and the third angle is 10 degrees less than the measure of the first angle. Find the measure of each angle. Step one is to read the whole problem through at least once or twice to get comfortable with what you're being asked and what you know. So the trick here is deciding what we're going to call the three angles. So let's just say the first, the second, and the third angle. We're going to have to define it. And it says one angle is twice the measure of the second. Okay, so I would have to know the second angle to get that one. And then the third angle is 10 degrees less than the first angle. So I'd have to know the first angle to do this one. So I got to start off knowing the second angle. All right, so how about we let the second angle be x? That way this first one angle, is twice the measure. So if the second one's x, then that would be twice x, or 2x. All right, now what's the last part say? The third angle is 10 less than the measure of the first angle. Well, now we know what the first angle is. It's 2x. And so I have to do 10 less than that, so I have to take away 10. Now, if you would have let x be the first angle, you would have been dealing with fractions, because that's it says that it's twice the measure of the second angle. So if the first one was x, this one would have to be 1/2 x. So that's why I started out with the second angle being x. All right, now what do we know about the three angles of a triangle? They add up to 180. So basically, we know that the first plus the second plus the third is 180, and we know it's in degrees, but I'm just giving you an idea of what we're going to do here. So we write down what the first angle is, 2x, plus, what's the second angle, x, plus, what's the third angle, 2x minus 10. And what does that add up to? 180. So on this side, let's add the three that are like terms here. 2x plus x plus 2x is 5x minus 10 equals 180. Notice I'm not writing in the degree symbol, but we could do that at the end of the problem. When we write our final answer, we do have to remember to write everything in degrees. Okay, so how are we going to solve this? We'll add 10 to both sides. And then we have to divide everything by 5. So x is going to be 38. And keep in mind, that's going to be degrees. So just as a reminder, I'm going to put the degrees right now. So what does this mean? This means if x is 38, then this would have been 38 degrees, right? And the first one, right, one angle is twice the measure of that second angle, so twice that would be 76, right? And the third one was 10 less than the first angle. So if the first angle is 76, 10 less than that would be 66. Of course, what you could do is actually, again, do 2 times 38 and then minus 10. So it looks like those are the three angles. And so go back up to the words here and see if that makes sense. Is it true that one angle is twice the measure of the second? Yes, you've got twice as much as the second here. 76 is twice as big as 38. And is it also true that the third angle is 10 less than the measure of the first angle? Well, Is 66 10 less than the measure of the first angle? In other words, I'm not going back to the algebra that I set up in case I made a mistake. I'm going back to the words itself and see if my numbers make sense. The last thing to check is that those angles do add up to 180 degrees. So we've got 76 degrees, 38 degrees, and 66 degrees. And we want to add those up. And 2, so that's 180 degrees. Yes, they do check. So this looks to be the correct answer. So now I would write the answer to my problem. So the angles are 76 degrees, 38 degrees, and 66 degrees. Now, you don't have to put them in any order. They're just three. So if you want to write them from smallest to largest, 38 degrees, 66 degrees, and 76 degrees, that's perfectly fine. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where you can view all of my videos, which are organized by topic.